I'm Carey Halio, Head of Investor Relations at Goldman Sachs. Today, we released our first quarter results. We produced net revenues of $12.9 billion, ROE of 15%, and ROTE of 15.8%. We grew book value per share by 3% in the quarter. Even with a more challenging backdrop, the strong performance of the firm is a testament to our progress in executing on our client-oriented strategy. The macro environment took center stage during the first quarter, beginning with Russia's invasion of Ukraine in late February. The invasion catalyzed a spike in global equity market volatility, higher commodity prices, and persistent rising inflation. Yet we also see U.S. unemployment and strong corporate balance sheets. However these crosscurrents play out, Goldman Sachs is well-positioned to continue to deliver. Our strategy is centered around clients. We continue to focus on unlocking the power of our franchise and providing more comprehensive and integrated client service across the firm. This has enabled us to better serve our clients as they navigate the evolving landscape. For example, Global Markets had a strong quarter as the environment allowed us to support high levels of client activity in risk intermediation and financing. In investment banking, while we can't control volumes in the market more broadly, we focus on client engagement and our share of the business, and we were once again number one, both in M&A and equity and equity-related offerings. Fees across asset management and wealth management were resilient during the quarter and up 15% year-over-year, despite headwinds in our equity and debt investments. In consumer, we now serve over 13 million active customers, including those using the MyGM Rewards card and GreenSky for home improvement loans. Earlier in the quarter, we gave an update on our strategic priorities. David discussed the clear progress we have made over the past two years as we continue to execute on the goals we initially set out in 2020 to grow our existing businesses, diversify our products and services, and operate more efficiently. We feel very good about our success so far, and it's important to emphasize that the volatility of one quarter does not change our overall strategic direction. Our leadership is laser-focused on execution and delivering on the commitments we've made to our shareholders. At the strategic update, we set new firm-wide return targets for the medium term, 14%-16% ROE and 15%-17% ROTE. We also established new or revised targets across all of our growth initiatives, including more than $10 billion of fees by year-end 2024 across asset management and wealth management, of which $2 billion will be generated from our top five alternative asset management business. Though the quarter presented an unpredictable operating environment, we continue to focus on what we can control, executing on our strategic initiatives and serving our clients. As we look ahead to the remainder of 2022, we have confidence in our forward momentum as we grow our franchise and strengthen our return profile. Thank you for your interest in Goldman Sachs.